Setting up with a rope, you're going to pull it out. Moderate weight. This is going to be quite challenging. The hands are out, and you can see that I really battle it to step back. And you're going to try to go slow, but it's very normal to feel how unstable it is trying to go from one side to the other. And try to push your arms out as you step back and feel how your core and your shoulders is really responsible for handling that and coordinating it into the hips. So really take your time trying to reach back. It's okay, it's a little bit quicker, but try to have the right weight where you don't feel like you're all over the place. And although I was doing it a bit fast here, the one thing I did well was I had a good wide stance. And you'll see here, although it's unstable because there's a lot of instability in this, I at least kept my hips nice and straightforward. My shoulders stayed nice and straightforward. My legs go back on the proper alignment. So there's a lot of adjustments to make here. Try to do it a little slower than I do, but at the same time, try to keep it nice and stable and feel good control from the shoulders, hips, and the core.